Alright, and today we'll be playing another game, Patron. And now this is a city builder of some kind, like a survival city builder, so... Well, I should say town builder, like it's all... As you can see, it's not exactly a modern city, but yeah. And build and manage your city as, and follow numerous tasks in the campaign. And connects with your island with the events on the mainland. Okay, let's just try story mode. Right. We'll go with Randomania. So we've seen all the banners. I think we'll go with the goat. Why not? Yeah, volcano, a dormant volcano in the area. Many fertile lands and the rugged coastlines. Okay, difficulty normal, soil richness, ore richness, and weather. Mediterranean. So this is a temperate climate. I saw some normal difficulty, pine ridge. Ore richness is not as high. Summit, that's a dry area. It's a reef. It's got its ore richness a bit lower. Islands of plenty, okay. Difficulty challenge. Soil fertility is low. Okay. I want to see what maps they have. The resources are pretty scarce in the area. Caldera, okay. Okay. Bay of Sharks. See, now we're back onto like the normal difficulty islands, Tower Islands. I like how these don't have like any description, like Treasure Island, Peril Reef, Bay of Sharks, Tower Islands. What are they? Who knows? I personally think this one might be the best bet, because this one seems like a lot of islands spread out all over the place. Like, I could go with something like that. So I think this looks like relatively easy. Preset, normal. Hard, extreme, easy. Okay. Resources high, population, event frequently, sea frequent, or weather. Demolish refund, disasters. Starting month. Weather, extreme, normal, calm. Okay. I see. Okay. We'll play on normal, but... You know, we'll play on normal. I would bump the starting month back to March, but I don't know how much that affects things, and also, I don't know if it affects, like, achievements or anything. You know, I might as well play on normal first, see what's what. P.S. I spent quite a while looking through the settings, but we'll see what this game's about. Choose a location for your citizens to build their town center. Right. Yeah, there's a mountain in the middle. I want to hit up those rocks, maybe some other place. There's a random lighthouse over here. Kind of want to be near the water too. Oh, I've got some funky music going. Okay, alright, we've got a tutorial going over here. So I really don't know what, if those rocks have any significance. Okay, they don't. Okay, cool. Here's a good spot, because you've got like the ore up there, and you've got good soil fertility over here, so...
Welcome, Patron. I was sent by our king to be your advisor. I will help you build a city on this beautiful island. I suggest you now focus on providing your citizens with a place to live, food to eat, and wood to heat. Your citizens have already built the townhouse and are ready for your guidance. At the beginning, please follow the tutorial that I will show you.
Okay. I see. Okay. rotate. It's a bit far away, but that's where we want that. So ideally we want to be doing our gathering stuff over there. Probably farming over this way. Transport route is going to be a series of job depot, create a new drop point and pick up point as well as expand your stockpile maximum size. Okay. Chains, which means that your transfer of water is very principal reason the system between various buildings is essential. Make it easier for your workers and carriers. Place some roads to make a building. Go to the roads. Another road. I think my main road's a bit bad, but that's okay. Winter is coming in here. Hypothetical titans will want to keep warm. They're doing this by burning firewood and coal. For starters, let's surely have a piece of firewood. Build a sawmill. Create enough firewood. This is a big building. It's nicer like that, but build a hunting lodge and assign a worker to run bear-hunting hunters, use lumber and iron, create traps and arrows, cut off probably about those. Care of basic necessities, expand for advanced, stick with various research projects. Should take this well, time is well worth it. Smoothly, you can afford to speed up time somewhat, even slow it down. In the basis of government, a point that will communicate every citizen of this town, cross your door, please, and expect trouble to block you, okay? I guess guess that's it. Oh wait, I need to assign a guy. Yeah, right. Okay, I'll put a carrier up as well. Yeah, I see. question now is, what am I doing? Center must be upgraded to Gathering Hall. But I have no idea. How to do that.
My lord, my mainland sources have informed me that tool manufacturing has become a lucrative business. The king is arming more and more soldiers, so there is a great need for tools and weapons. I suggest you research and build a toolsmith as soon as possible.
Yeah, this is, they're clearing all those trees up first, I see. That explains a lot, to be honest. That's how I'm clearing my farmland, but... Yeah, never. What do I do with that? Even if it takes a bit longer to get stuff done now. Where's the ore? I swear there was supposed to be ore somewhere. Yeah, over here, okay. Is mine what gets the ore? Quarries what gets stone. They need this wooded area over here, so that's going to stay wooded. Now this animal's going to go out like either this way. Well, that's going to be farmland. The town will mainly make be a strip, and maybe going down here. So I do want to build a quarry up here, but... nice place to have a quarry. Okay, so they helped us out, so maybe now we get the toolsmith going because that's what they want, and housing shortage, okay. Stuff. kind of want to expand our fishery. Going a bit slow, but at the same time, oh, we're doing all right on food. Stuff as far until they want to get into town. I got some good efficiency on these things. Jewelsmith requires polar iron to keep going. So it makes sense to build it up here, I'm pretty sure. See, they need lumber. I mean, that all of them share an inventory. Here's my total capacity, not the... Coming off the wind now. So to be honest, I'm doing pretty poorly. Oh yeah, I said I was going to build my toolsmith up here.
My lord, the city grows under your leadership. All the necessary buildings have been built, and production chains have been established. I think now is the time to start thinking about the future. If you research the gathering hall, your influence on the residents will increase.
Income per year. Income per year thing is really confusing me. get lumber, like, more sustainably. Ah, I see. That's a point. So what my farm there? I'm not sure if I put it in with all this stuff, but if I'm cutting down constantly planting trees would be a good idea for that area. How big is that area of influence? Okay, so maybe back here isn't so bad. Right, I'm gonna need that.
firewood is definitely not going well. I'm not sure if just upping that by 20% is gonna cut it at this point. We don't really have enough citizenry. Like, our food's doing fine, but our firewood is really doing badly. I doubt that helps much, because in that sense it's like, that's an idea. If I insulate each of the houses, I can reduce my monthly used. I have no coal. Right. Now I need housing as well, because that person's house. So I do need to get this coal mine somewhere. Probably around the corner in that area there then. So I'm hoping to even out the firewood epidemic here. We haven't done too that badly here, like. It's good that they can put the wood in the back of the sawmill like that. wow. Getting quite a lot of people, actually. Convict ship has arrived. The ship of convicts arrived. The papers bear royal seals on proof of sight. What should we do? We could build a guard tower or something. Here's what we do, we build a watchtower. Okay, we managed to get over a firewood epidemic, but... I shouldn't have done that. So that's still half without houses. Insulation is mandatory. it done with the housing? Nope, the housing shortage is still on. There's still a housing crisis. Take all those trees. Came here for the Holy Church. Insulate the guardhouses as well, okay. This coal mine needs to go up.
that's going to help out a lot. Except for the shitful convicts, because although they're convicts, hopefully they reform and like integrate into society. That's what we're hoping here. There we go. I'm hoping that I can get the coal mine up and I'll actually just reactivate the tool place. I mean, that's the goal here, so. I should probably also do the main quest at some point, but. Cannot rush this sort of thing. Yeah, we'll also lumber down all this stuff. And I mean all of it. Let's get all that stone, I guess. This is where I want to start my farm eventually, so I don't want all this stuff in the way. Alright. So I've got insulation, I've got guardhouse. Oh, well, I won't get mechanization on that because, I want to make sure my firewood's going well. Yeah, really I should work on upgrading these buildings as well. Some people working at this coal mine. Perfect, perfect. See, the real question is whether, what, where, if there's a way I can see like a. Okay, that's interesting, but is there a way I can see, like, the production of, say for example, this is, like, producing 300 per year, and this is, using 200 per year. Is there a way I can see, like, you know, how much per year per stuff is actually being used? That's all I want to know. Optimization, like anything to make this a lower upkeep per year. Let's ship some copper coast or a fair city. We should search party and see what we find. Was I search for bits on restaurant survivors?
yes, housing shortage, and that's what we wanted. Actually, how's our part? Okay, we can. Issue is we're not getting enough lumber. So we really need just lumber going. That's what we need. Get insulation on these houses real quick. That's important. So I don't know how these are not getting their firewood. Lumber needs more lumber. Well, that's a problem for next time, I think. Like, what I think is happening is we're not producing enough lumber as rapidly as I need to. That's causing problems. And also, this coal mine might be a bit too far away or something. I have to work out what to do on next time, really. I also really need to get back on the research. Like, this is a... quite insane. No, I'll queue up ice fishing, because that seems like it's good right now, because it's December, so... it's winter. So yeah, bear in mind, not a point. I need to work out how to save this thing. Option, open main menu. Save game. New save. Save. Random Mania. Stop. Okay, cool. Well, yeah, that's about it for this part. Hope you all enjoyed watching, and I hope you all have a good day.